it or had a good chance of saving it. Therefore, if you like, it downgrades from a red to a yellow in terms of what happens to McKenna.
Absolutely correct. Yeah. If the goalkeeper wasn't there, it would have been a red card.
Thank you very much indeed, Chris, for clearing all that up. And